Canva has integrated an image animate app within Canva. And let's start with the good. The good is it creates nice videos. We started with this little girl that we started animation with. You get to take an image and you convert it to a nice, beautiful video because it has AI tools that are attached to the app. The bad is this app is not free. Even their trial is paid for, $2 to get 120 credits to test it out. And the ugly is if you're using Canva, at the moment when you generate the image, it says that it's going to take 1 minute to 2 minutes. I've tried it now for 2 hours and it was still rendering, not giving me the video. I found the video when I go directly to the apps under my content, my video is where they. So that's the workaround. How does it work? Let's jump right in. If you found me on YouTube somewhere and you liked the video and you've never used Canva before, you can go ahead and use my link in the description below. It is an affiliate link and then you can click on sign up. By signing up using the affiliate link, and if you upgrade to Pro, you then support the channel and I do appreciate that. If you do have Canva and you have signed in, you can go ahead and look for the app on your apps. So you could either from your landing page go and look for Image Animate. The app is this one that turns photos into engaging videos. And then you can go ahead and open it up this way. Or if you've already have like a design that you've created like I have and you've opened it up, you can go ahead and look for it under apps. So you're gonna open up your design. And I thought it was appropriate that we start with the little girl that started this whole animation journey. For me, it started with her with this cute little girl. Anyway, you're gonna go to your apps and on the menu, you're gonna search for apps. You can either search for Image Animate over here and then you select it to open it up. And then this is the app. You click on Image Animate and then it opens up. It picks up the image that you would like to animate. If you haven't picked up an image, it would tell you that there's no image and it would show on the first frame. And you can add an end frame to the video that you would like to create. This section is, you would describe what it is you want the app to do for you. And it uses an AI and a parallax. A parallax is the apparent shift in an object's position when viewed from a different perspective. So apps like FlexClip, they change the object's direction and they move it vertically or they move it horizontally. So this tool, Image Animate, it has an AI tool and it has a parallax tool that you could use. So if you do select AI tool and you write the little story, so we want the little girl to walk. Select the little girl, we want her to walk and we want the tool to use AI. It can select the tool automatically for you, but if you have a preference, you click on the drop down arrow. There's Luma AI, Runway ML. We've done Runway in this channel and there are a couple of videos. I love King AI. It's one of the best tools I've used for my animation from images. And there's a whole lot, including Leonardo Motion. So you can choose whichever one, or you can leave it as auto. And then the tool will pick one for you and then it'll make the little girl walk. When you scroll down, you can choose the video settings, how long you want the motion to be, and the number of loops that you want the video to be. If you're using it for the very first time, it's going to ask you to sign in to generate. So let's sign in to generate this image that we want to be animated. We're going to connect our account. Please take note that it will tell you that you don't have any credits if you haven't signed up on it. And to sign up on it, it's going to send you to their website, their Vimex website. And then it asks us to go to Vimex to get more credits. I have 0 credit left. There's a $2 trial that you could use or sign up for. And it gives you 120 credits to start. And these are the images that you could generate and the videos that you could generate with tier 1 and tier 2. When you scroll down, you can have a look and see what is tier one, and you can have a look at what is tier two. I think for us to do a trial, I will definitely start the trial and then with the $2 and see how it takes me. I mean, I love King AI, so we'll see. Let's trial it and see. And then it tells me that I have purchased, I have 120 credits. So with this image that I want to create now, it tells me I'm going to use 40 of the 120 Vimes credit. If I make her walk, it takes 40 credits. So take note of that and then make a, you know, a calculations of how you want to use your credits. If you want to go directly to Runway ML or King directly, it's up to you, or do it while you're in Canva and then use your own discretion. So we're creating this. It takes like 1 to 2 minutes to bring the image to life. I will not pretend that this took a minute to 2 minutes, because it didn't. I canceled the first time because it was an hour later, still uploading. And then I redid this one that's still progressing. And I thought to myself, let me go to the website and go have a look. Okay, so on the homepage of my Vimes account, I found it under my content. And there were two videos that they now charged me twice because I canceled the first time. So I'm going to report this with Canva. I'm gonna go to their support team and let them know. And if you are going through the same thing, don't tell me, please tell support at Canva, so that they are aware that the app that they've linked with us, it's working and the video is there. And I'm going to finalize the video and upload it to my Zoe's channel when she's walking. I'm gonna create a video for when she's walking like this. But please, please let Canva know that this carries on and on and on, and it doesn't upload. So I'm going to finish this video. But as you can see, you can generate the video using this content. So let me make it nice and big so you can have a look and see when she walks like that. And then when you click on the three dots, you can download. It's a 5 second long video. Then you can download it. But ideally, you don't want to go outside the Canva design that you're busy with. You want to be able to download it while you're busy at Canva, or rather work at Canva and then finish the design that you've done. I don't know how it looks like because it never finished. So I'm going to finish it off with me taking it out from their website and adding it on my design. But I like the fact that you can choose the parallax. I like the fact that you can choose the different kind of AI tool that you're familiar and you're happy with. And I do like that fact. I just don't like that it doesn't finish off. Canva released this recently. This app wasn't there. It came up on my feed to show me that this app is available. Have fun with it. Let me know in the comments below if you've had the similar experience with this app. But I absolutely love it. Once they fixed everything, it's going to look absolutely awesome for us to create our videos, especially the animals that we would like to have move with our animals channel and the kitties channel. If you enjoy this kind of content, please go watch this video that's going to help you create a video for your kitties channel. Thank you so much. I so appreciate you. Thank you for joining me in this video. I will see you with our next video.